Hello, friends of Soaring. You can see here footage of one of the first F3B models that was on the market for buying. I like still to fly it. I like the silhouette that it shows in the sky, like also the performance in thermals. And it's unique today. The name is Optima. The manufacturing is a German company still existing, Simprop Electronics. The designer is Ralf Decker. He became Wise World Champion with his design. Technical wings consist of a Bachy form. The airfoil is the Epler 193, stretches to Epler 180 at the end of the wing. It can take additional load to increase weight and speed. It has effective spoilers on the tailing edge. The wingspan is 2.7 meters. The fuselage is a glass fiber composite construction, still using the original connecting rods for controls, and has no engine. The flying characteristics can be described. It seldom stalls, and you can fly very narrow circles, like most F3B, I guess. Very good performance. It can reach 300 meters easily, which is my personal limit of heights. It outperforms many modern F3B designs, even with the broken wing that has been fixed. It was flown at 15th September of 2019 at the renowned Hill Tech in Kirchheim, near Stuttgart. The region hosts many flying activities and is the birthplace of gliders together with Wasserkuppe.